Now, he's the dad who boils over because of his two prankster sons. Angry Dad's outrageous reactions have made him a YouTube sensation, clocking up millions of views. Take a look.
Don't! Now, off your phone, ring it. Excuse my phone! Don't! Off me, Joel!
Angry Dad joins us now live from Melbourne. Mark, welcome to Studio 10. It's great to have you with us. We're a bit worried about you. We've seen what your boys do to you. You get very, very angry, and rightly so. I'm just a bit worried about your health, that you might have a heart attack or something.
Thanks for having me, Sarah, to be honest. I'm sort of sitting here in this room wondering if there's a tin of paint or something about to drop from the ceiling. So, you know, paranoia has absolutely kicked in, let me tell you.
Are you living in constant fear that your boys are going to come out and do something crazy to you?
Oh, very much so, although they've both shifted out. So I actually feel like I've got the house to myself at the moment without them. So it's actually getting better, let me tell you.
Well, I feel like now they just have even more of the element of surprise. Mm-hmm. You know, they could be... I have to say, I don't think you're actually angry at all. I think you're very calm. What was your first reaction when the boys started uploading videos to YouTube? Have you, frankly, you know, losing your proverbial?
Yeah, well, you know, Joe, I looked at that investment I'd made in private school and thought it's got to actually sort of... it's got to pay off in some way, but it wasn't about putting videos on YouTube, let me tell you.
And I believe you've become quite famous. Like, people are now stopping you in the street asking for photos, autographs. How's that feel?
It's not too bad. You know, look, what I have been able to do is meet some fantastic people from all walks of life. So that's the real upside to it, to be honest, if there is one.
What's your favourite prank that the boys have played on you?
Oh, I think the one that probably stands out the most is the honk if you're horny one. I mean, at the end of the day... at the end of the day, I upset everyone in the household, but that day I thought I'd upset every driver in Melbourne, and I'm thinking, why is it that everyone wants to actually abuse me? But, you know, little did I know, when I got to the destination, Mitchell had put his creative juices into that stupid sign on the back of my car. I mean...
Can I say, the thing that makes me really angry about that prank is that they've dropped the apostrophe from your and used the genitive... instead of the contracted sense. It's just terrible. Anyway. Oh,
that's some right. prank.
You're right, school. Joe. You know, yeah. Again, that's private school workwear.
Now, you've actually launched an app. It's called Banter. Tell us what that is exactly.
Yeah, look, I'm pretty proud of the boys, to be honest. It's the brainchild of Dylan and Mitchell, who have now put their creative juices into the app. So we've actually recently launched it. So it's in beta testing. It's available on iOS and Android's not far away. But it's a purpose-built group messaging app, and it just makes group messaging funner. And these boys and all the millennials these days are typically about their phones and group messaging. And yeah, I'm really proud of them. And long way to go, small Aussie startup. But if you look at group messaging around the world, Facebook pretty much dominates it through WhatsApp, Messenger, and Instagram. So these boys are hoping to give it a crack. And again, I'm pretty proud of them. And yeah, so anyone that's out there looking for a new group messaging app, get on board.
Mm. There's a feature also known as the randomizer, where someone has to perform the task that's given, and the boys have a task for us, I believe.
Hey guys, sorry I would have loved to have been there, but we've had a good idea. So
we've heard you have been loving banter, so we thought, all right, maybe let's try a randomizer live on TV. So let's go randomizer. Who's flossing live on TV? Let's see how we go. Hey, lucky Joey.
Enjoy, mate.
Oh dear.
What is? Is
that a sexual act? Can I say I am just deeply shocked about this random, completely out of the blue request that you've thrown at me. I'm just going to take out my
floss here. Hang on. That's not flossing.
Huh? That is flossing.
This is flossing.
That's not flossing.
Yeah,
not according to the kids.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
This is what flossing is, what the backpack kids do.
Oh, right.
Oh, OK.
Can you do that?
OK, yeah, I can do that. Yep.
All right.
I can do that. Okay.
Right,
hang on.
Let's do that.
Yeah. All right. Ready? Sorry, hang on.
You gotta go behind.
Oh, oh my goodness. Oh.
Make it stop.
Am I cool now?
Now. Now.
I need a bucket.
Banter is available from the App Store. Angry Dad. Well, it's good that the boys have a project because it means they don't have time to prank you anymore.
Absolutely, and I'm so happy. You know, again, they can invest their time and effort into that, which is something that's of use rather than follow me around like a lost
Mark, dog. What's behind you? What's behind you?
No, I'm actually, don't worry, I've already sussed out the scenery and I'm safe.
All right, Angry Dad, thanks for joining us. Love your work.
Great to talk to you guys.